Hi, my name is Paul Srivorakul, and I'm a serial internet entrepreneur building businesses in Southeast Asia. So I'm also group CEO for A-commerce, which is an e-commerce end-to-end solutions provider in Southeast Asia. And I'm also a speaker at the IMAP conference at Summit in the Philippines. So, these times are very exciting for not only the e-commerce industry, but I think overall for the whole digital media and marketing industry. And the reason being, a lot of the demand generation that's being built, where consumers are driven to go purchase products, whether it's digital or physical products, it really starts with the digital media space, or computers and mobile phones. And I think there's a lot of opportunity for whether it's advertising agencies or brands to actually start to drive those consumers into products and platforms that they build themselves. And the modern day agency used to just be a very kind of service based, where you work with a brand and you do their media and so their media plan, their marketing, their creative. But I think that digital advertising agencies have a lot of data. They have a lot of insight on basically what products work, what type of demographic, and what type of consumer. And in fact, some of the agencies around the world are starting to realize that they need to create a labs business, and some actually have, where they've actually created companies and products that have used and leveraged this data that they have to build out consumer-facing products, independent of other brands, independent of other services, but rather it's their own product, it's their own service. And you're going to start to see this trend actually grow globally, because the amount of expertise that digital advertising agencies have, everything from content marketing to email marketing and data, allows them to really innovate with that and build things that they know what consumers will actually purchase and consume.